Hi.
How you been?
You remember Danny?
Dang it, dude, he forgot me.
He doesn't even remember his own son.
Yeah, like, I'm not. We going up. How would I know him?
I look like this.
It was this big.
It was like this, but I look exactly the same. You still ride your bike? Motorized bike?
But yeah.
He still rides it.
It's three. It's a tri.
Dude, this guy 2 years ago was riding a motorized bike. That's insane. I hope I'm like that when I'm his age, though.
Let me get my shoes on.
What? Let me get my shoes on.
No, you should bring one.
Dude, I can light fireworks all day long.
Who's got the Rolls Royce?
It's a BMW.
BMW?
BMW.
I thought that was Rolls. BMW.
One day, would you like to drive it?
If I wrapped it around a tree. So, are you married?
Nah. No. You want to marry me?
With a car like that, you get married today.
Papa Jim, total this bitch.
Do you want to go over to his house tomorrow and shoot fireworks? It's 5 minutes away.
Yeah, all right. I'd like that.
Hell yeah.
He wants to take you to the fireworks store and you could get whatever you like.
Oh, that'd be good. What time?
1 o'clock?
1 o'clock.
1 o'clock.
1 o'clock.
Okay.
I'll see you then.
All right. Bye.
See you guys.
Bye, Papa Jim.
Back to my sandwich.
Thanks, Jim. Thank you, Jim.
This is Papa Jim. He likes fireworks. What would be easiest for him? These things, probably, right? Because then they'll
500 grams. So,
what's because he can't light a bunch of them, you know, individually.
Understood.
69 yeah, I mean, shots. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? No way. You want this one? Big.
What is that?
Boom, 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 boom. No wonder his hearing's off. He's been doing fireworks his whole life. You light it, and then it's 17 shots. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, well, that'd be nice.
Yeah. All right. This too. What's he running for? Ready? Here, let's go right there real quick.
Virginity.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You can have it. It's my shirt. See?
Here, match him. You want to match? Yeah.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Look at that.
He touches you. Right.
Look at it.
What? What do I do?
Wave it around. Can you wave?
Want to go swimming?
Do you want to go swimming?
Do you want to go? Cuts the bear doing a cannonball.
You ready?
No, I'm not going to dive in. I got to go in slow. You're not going in very.
We're family. That's
what?
We're family.
He's got a small pee-pee. He's scared.
He's like pussy.
Is that a shark?
Yeah, another one.
We used to have beach balls and stuff. Bum ba dum ba dum.
There you go, Minnesota. Dude.
Did you see it?
Still looking for it.
Part of it. Yeah.
Throw this. Just throw it.
Too heavy.
No, you got it. I'll get in front of him. Oh my. Oh! You want to do the last one?
Don't stand in front of me.
I don't know what to hit you. Oh!
That one blew up.
Dude, we need more of these fucking things.
Picks up all the cans and the bottles.
Yeah, I have a ranch hand named Daniel.
Oh, I see.
We ran out of Diet Coke. You want to go to the store with us?
Yeah.
All right.
I gotta get Cokes for myself.
Yeah, I'll get you some. Kinda kicks a little. Is he gonna be okay?
It has a lot of kickback. AK-47. You want a smaller one? Or no. You can handle it?
No.
Mine as well. He's 90, dude. Do you want these?
Yeah, this is where you guys stick.
No.
Yeah, he needs that. It's
I'm a Navy veteran. You don't think it's a good idea?
No, you're fine, dude. Yeah. One bullet.
I don't want Danny to get
it. It's ready to go. All you gotta do is pull the trigger.
Is there a bottle there?
Someone give the man a bottle. All right, hold on. Let me get you a bottle.
Well, I used the old Springfield and the Navy and the .45 automatic, not the newer ones.
You ready?
Yeah. Jesus, got a kick. Woo! I better not do that anymore. I won't be able to neck.
Shooting an AK-47 at 90 years.
Can I sit here?
Yeah. Just now he goes, boy, this is fast.
That's nice.
Yes. Top of the line stuff.
Paint inside.
Fuck.
Look, can you see?
Oh no. Is my insurance paid up?
Okay. Get him, David. Hey, if we put that shit in any other gear, he's gonna kill himself. Fun?
Yeah, that was fun. I just said bathing suits were not required here.
Oh, okay.
Decorate in here or no?
Or no.
I have a tough time hearing.
She said your dick looks big in your pants.
How do we get a guy to like us?
It's hopeless.
What? You're not a hopeless romantic?
Jeez, I wish I knew what you would say.
She wants to know if you're a romantic.
Romantic?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey. A little bit? I can tell you stories.